Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Students, welcome in class 12th. So, your subject name is Web Applications in class 12th and your subject code is 803. So, this is your book of class 12th. So, I will share this syllabus with you. This is the syllabus of web application in class 12th. So there are four chapters in this. First chapter has six sessions. So first chapter name is movie editing tools. In this, six sessions are there. First session is movie editing tools. Second session is familiarization of interface components. Third session is importing pictures, audio and video clips, pictures into Windows Movie Maker. Fourth session is splitting, joining and trimming movie clips. Fifth session is adding titles in Windows Movie Maker. And sixth session is publishing movie in Windows Movie Maker. Our second chapter is customizing and embedding multimedia components in web pages. So there are five sessions in it. First session is customizing and embedding multimedia components in web pages. Second session is compatible multimedia file formats for web pages. Third session is embedding audio in web pages. Fourth session is embedding video in web pages. And fifth session is embedding flash files in web pages. Our third chapter is web scripting JavaScript. First session is, here are eight sessions in this chapter. First session is JavaScript review, second is function, third is object, fourth is string object, fifth is math object, sixth is array object, seventh is event, eighth is case studies. Okay, now fourth chapter is advanced features of web design. In these eight sessions are there. First session is code view, adding snippets and page transitions. Second is dynamic web templates. Third is SEO, search engine optimization. Fourth is forms advanced. Fifth is publishing web pages or website first. Sixth is publishing web pages or website second. Seventh is authoring tools. Eighth is CSS templates. So this is the content of syllabus which we study in class 12th. Okay, thank you class.